Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Mr.V the Architect. Today we are looking at how to download anything in twinmotion. Open twinmotion. Go to anything that you want to download, like this one. Go to download. We can download it. If you can't, go to file. Then sign into Epic Games. And it will successfully sign in, then press OK. Go wherever you want. I want to download this one. Then press on download. After that, drag it wherever you want. And here it is.